My first regret is you didn't ride a horse into the NBC Loud studios. You weren't able to ride a horse. We couldn't make that happen, could we?
If I could, I would.
No guest has ever presented themselves this well, Sana K. I feel very underdressed at the moment.
It's true. So we have Salma Al-Tahri in studio, who is a cultural ambassador for the kingdom and for the sport of horse riding. It is incredible to have you here. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you. First of all, I would like to thank you for having me here. It's such a pleasure to present myself and explain a little bit of what I do.
Oh, yeah. Look, my first, obviously there are rules and regulations when it comes to riding horses. My first regret is you didn't ride a horse into the NBC Loud studios. You weren't able to ride a horse. We couldn't make that happen, could we?
If I could, I would.
Yes, absolutely, because the kind of work that you do with horses is not something I've ever seen before. Can you explain to us how you got involved with it and what exactly it is that you do for our listeners?
Okay, so as you all know, I am French, but originally Moroccan. And to be honest, at the very beginning, I wanted to break stereotype about Muslim women in general and about freedom. So I wanted to show that no matter what you wear, you can be professional, you can be good at it. So it started first with a few videos of me wearing abaya and cover my face, so to also encourage women within the kingdom to be able to do what they want to do, even if they are fully dressed up. So that was my first message. And the second reason why also I cover my face is I wanted full focus on what I do and not who I am. And after that, I started to design a few dresses, and I wanted to bring, you know, new clothes on my new reels. So slowly, I started to actually combine the fashion and the equestrian world. So this is how I started.
Oh, it's just unbelievable. And you know, the work you're doing on Instagram, the video content is spectacular. Absolutely spectacular. I mean, how much work goes into these beautiful videos with your horse riding, mm-hmm. and the amount of views you're getting is extraordinary and well-deserved. I mean, how much work goes into those magnificent videos?
To be honest, I'm not on my own. I need to thank all the people around the world that actually like to work with me and message me on my Instagram. Whenever I travel to a new country, there's always people that really welcome me. And it's beautiful to see how people could be tolerant. You know, when you travel, people are different. They are from different culture, different religion. But we are bonded with this passion. So they have the same passion as me. Either it will be fashion or the equestrian. So we all work together, and that's why we get this visual, to be honest.